in the news. Hi, my name is
what?
My name is
what?
My name is
his name's Sadie.
Hi, my name is
what?
My name is
what?
My name is
his name's Sadie.
Hi, my name is
what?
Excuse me.
My name is
his name's Sadie.
Can I have the attention of the class for 1 second?
My name is
kids, do you like Primus?
Yeah,
wanna
yeah.
see me stick 9-inch nails to each one of my eyelids?
Uh-huh.
Wanna copy me and do exactly like I did?
Uh-huh.
Try to see to get messed up worse than my life is? My brain's dead weight. I'm trying to get my head straight, but I can't figure out which Spice Girl I wanna impregnate. And Dr. Dre said,
Slim Shady, you a basic. So why's your face red? Man, you wasted.
Well, since age 12, I felt like a caged elf who stayed to himself in one space chasing his tail. Got ticked off and ripped Pamela Lee's lips off. Kissed him and said,
I ain't no silicone, was supposed to be this soft.
I'm about to pass out and crash and fall in the grass faster than a fat man who sat down too fast. Come here, lady.
Shady, wait a minute. That's my girl, dawg.
I don't give a damn. Dre sent me to take the world off.
Hi, my name is
what?
My name is
what?
My name is
Chicken's name, Sadie.
Hi, my name is
what?
My name is
what?
My name is
Chicken's name, Sadie.
Hi, my name is
what?
My name is
what?
My name is
Chicken's name, Sadie.
Hi, my name is
huh?
My name is
what?
My name is
Chicken's name, Sadie.
My English teacher wanted to flunk me in junior high.
Damn.
Thanks a lot. Next semester, I'll be 35. I smacked him in his face with an eraser, chased him with a stapler, and told him to change the grade on the paper.
Now,
walked in a strip club, had my jacket zipped up, served the bartender, and walked out with a tip cup. Extraterrestrial, running over pedestrians in a spaceship while they're screaming at me.
Let's just be friends!
99% of my life I was lied to. I just found out my mom does more than I do. I told her I'd grow up to be a famous rapper, make a record about doing to name it after.
Hey, Mom.
You know you blew up when the women rush your stands and try to touch your hands like some screaming Usher fans. This guy at White Castle asked for my autograph, so I signed it. Dear Dave, thanks for the support.